They say the customer is always right, but I'm here to tell you that while I was a barista, I found that to be a complete lie. We typically had lines out the door when we opened at 6 a.m. every morning, and I distinctly remember a man complaining that he had waited 10 minutes just to get to the front of the line. And I said, "Well, sir, there's a Starbucks down the road, and you're welcome to take your business there."